I'm Andrew Hilton. I'm Artistic Director of Shakespeare at the Tobacco Factory. I'm voting for George. I have voted for him by postal ballot. I think he's the man with the ambition and the flair to lead Bristol. My acquaintance with George is working, running my company in his building in the Tobacco Factory in Bedminster, which has made the most fantastic difference to this part of the town, and shown how independent organisations, independent theatre companies, can flourish when there is the imagination to back them.